In simple English, I'm screwed. What we heard on the news is they are terrorizing the whole city. And they showed my place. And they were going in like gangbusters there, like a mob. They're going in and grabbing and doing, and you hear noise and smashing bottles and breaking things and destroying the whole place. And, you know, it just was breaking my heart. And this morning I came in to see everything was destroyed from A to Z, all the way around. They broke everything and stole everything. It was big and small. Well, hopefully, slowly but surely, we could reopen again. You know, we leave it to God and how I'm going to come up with the finance and how what I could do to try to rebuild.